so far. Combination between center and right field for Adam Eaton.
The ball hit deep, deep stretch. You can. I didn't see it hit the ground.
Yep. Double. Hit the track and bounded out.
All right. So what that does is gives him his first major league hit.
Well, I hope he gets the ball back, because you certainly always want to have that. He juiced it over the head of Betts. And hopefully some very kind Red Sox fan will deliver that to the youngster. Betts can't get to it.
Oh, yeah.